Waterloo, Illinois, and I'm back here at Stubborn German Brewing Company with the first lady of Stubborn German. We have Miss Tammy Ron here. So it's about more than just the beer, more than just the drinks.
Yes, we really like to partner with the local businesses and have as many fun events here as we can so people can come to Waterloo and have so much fun. So yeah, we do things such as Bend at the Brewery. There's an upcoming restaurant, Pie Hard. We do their custard flights. They do a little pop-up restaurant. We do a wood sign class with the Painting Grove. Cool. It's so much fun. You get to make an awesome wood sign. We do a wreath making class.
Yeah. Those are so cute. Those are adorable. So, and this looks like this is for July 4th.
Yes.
These year round.
Yeah, we do. Wow. Yeah, it's so much fun. My friends do them. And we do Stubborn Crafts with Philomena and Ruth, another business in town. And there's a local farm that sells produce bags, and we are their produce bag pickup spot.
Cool.
That's every week. So it's so much fun to work with other businesses. And we do lots of other events too, such as bourbon tastings. We have bourbon nights.
I have to say, this area right here has been extremely popular.
Yeah.
This morning.
Yes.
Super popular.
I think some of those are a little emptier.
Yeah, I know. I noticed that. Yeah, they were a little more full earlier. So let's go ahead, head on up to the bar, which I absolutely love. Like I said, you know, nice and big, but still nice and cozy.
Yeah.
So do you have any of those bourbons up here on the bar?
We do, yeah. My husband, Chris, loves bourbons, and we actually have over 150 bourbons and rye whiskeys on the bar. So, yeah.
How many beers do you have on tap?
We have 14 beers on tap, and we also do a guest tap. Right now we have Old Bakery's beer from Alton, so we try to have a guest tap of another local brewery as well.
I kind of get the sense that you guys try to be local, local, local.
We do, yeah. It's super important to us to support local businesses, and we all work really well together.
You guys put out this broadcast on Facebook. All these good people showed up. Welcome, welcome. You know how many businesses actually showed up this morning to support?
It's a lot. Yeah, we definitely could not do it without the support of our community, so we're very lucky.
How do you feel, because you're a lifelong Waterloo resident, how do you feel knowing that you're actually, you know, not only giving back in terms of commerce, but you're helping to employ other Waterloo residents?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, we absolutely love it, and we're just a part of the community.
All right, everybody. Well, go ahead, get your glass, loosen your belts, and come on out to the Stubborn German Brewing Company, 119 South Main Street here in Waterloo. Go to stubborngermanbrewing.com. And if you leave here, we have a really cool place for you to head, also right here in Waterloo, while we are in your neighborhood.